Jim and Daniel, don't you think you got a ticket on?